Hey there, Steve here. Hope you're doing well. I'll keep this short so we can get to the examples as quick as possible. I get asked quite often, what's the best way to start learning to play in different tunings? And what I recommend is choosing a bunch of songs in different tunings, preferably your favourite artists, and start to learn these songs. And that way you're going to pick up like different chord structures and, you know, different ways of playing. And it's good to vary it as well, so you pick up lots of different, you know, ideas from other artists. And through osmosis, you'll start to learn, you know, some ideas that you can later apply to when you start actually trying to play or you know, write something within this tuning. So for this video, I've chosen the tuning of FACGCE, and I have five examples for you. One of them is actually an FACGBE. The C there has been lowered to the B, but it's a very similar tuning. So I hope you enjoy the riffs, and please leave any comments below, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.